What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Stade de la Mosson will host Saturday's football match between Montpellier and Nice. The hosts aim to bounce back from a 2-1 loss to Rennes, but they will have to do it without suspended midfielder Florent Mollet. The good news for the host, though, is that Algeria international Andy Delort is no longer quarantined. Nice, on the other hand, made a promising start to the season, with the team beating both Lens and Strasbourg in the first two rounds. Les Aiglons aim to give fans yet another reason for celebration, but this match will be anything but a walk in the park for the visitors. Nice are not regarded as good travellers, therefore, we believe that punters can find value in betting on draw. A man to watch in the away team will be Denmark international Kasper Dolberg, who scored a brace against Strasbourg. Prediction: 1-1.